By the time I'm finished speaking, at least one more person will have died unnecessarily as a result of a gunshot wound in this country. You have a great weapon against violence here, and that is the ballot. Pick up this ballot and vote against the craziness and the violence, and commit yourself to increasing the peace. It's ballots, not bullets. Enough is enough.
Vote on violence. Find your ballot in this month's issue of Mouth to Mouth, Vibe, and Cable in the Classroom magazines.